Welcome everybody to a new series where we are playing a CTM map. Yes! In a server, yes. Seriously? You just wasted like, don't know how much hunger. Alright, I gotta start up with... You know what? Since you waste my hunger, you gotta take two steak.
Alright.
I gotta take all this clay.
Okay, you can have the flower and the quartz.
I believe this is meant to be a speedrunner map. Well, I'm gonna get started with wood.
Yeah, you go do that, I'm gonna go for this chest there, so...
Well, we actually skipped the starting area of it.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did, and then it's kind of like a... Yeah, it's kind of like a troll.
I think it spawned at the end of the map. Hey, there's stone tools in here. A lava bucket.
Give me the lava bucket, it's so good.
And lots of stained glass.
Is there two buckets in there?
There's only one, here you go. Take that.
Oh, thanks.
Can I have the rest of the clay? I'm using the stained glass. Right, which island do you want to go to first?
So how many stone tools are there? Do you loot the whole entire chest?
So, yeah, I did. Sword, axe, pickaxe, shovel.
Hand me the axe.
A permanent.
Yeah, and then you can keep the sword. Because my main weapon now is a lava bucket.
I picked up the clay again. Okay, good.
Seriously?
Pick. Where do you want to go? No, the ice place over there looks like it has a lot of trees.
Well, can't I get a... Why can't I get teleported?
Because I got teleported.
Oh, can you come out of it? Okay, good. I want to get teleported. I want to show the viewers. Right.
I got teleported.
What?
Okay. Wait, stay here. Here's what you do. Come over here.
Yeah.
Stand over there.
Yeah. There we go. That's such an odd thing.
Yeah, I don't think it was meant for single player. I mean, multiplayer.
I told you some maps don't actually meant for multi.
It's okay.
Well.
Right. So, which island do you want to go to?
First thing first, let's get a food source, and we are surrounded by food source.
You don't have a hole.
We can make a hole. Because I punched down our tree.
Yeah, but...
Here we go.
I wanna go venture somewhere.
We got the crafting table in here.
So this is our house for the rest of our lives.
Maybe.
Okay, rules. Set difficulty to at least easy. There's no need to set the graphics to fast, map won't lag. Some boss fights, especially the final ones, are very hard, so I keep it
very hard.
Oh, keep inventory is on. Mob griefing is not activated.
Keep inventory is on!
Keep inventory is on and mob griefing is off. If you lose a monument block, which is impossible, just go and create and use the gift command. Play in survival mode. Your resources will be limited, but the food can be found in high quantity in every block chest. Sorry for the view of the command block. Platform. If you think you finished your block, you will react to almost every chest with them. If you need more, use copper generator, don't be afraid. Always in potions, the map is relatively short to play.
So we are supposed to use copper, make a cobblestone generator.
Yeah, but we don't have any water, there's water over there on the island. Wait, no, we have water right here.
I built a wheat farm. we can make it.
Should I go to the island? I'm gonna start building to the island.
I'm trying to build a cobble generator.
Right. Yeah, you do that. You do that.
There we go.
If I get shot off, I'm gonna be so pissed.
There is our cobblestone generator, but I gotta take the lava. Hey, wait for me.
Why are you gonna knock me off?
No. But you since keep inventory is on.
You're gonna knock me off?
No. I'm gonna take everything with me. Because keep inventory is on.
Okay. But we don't. Okay, just to be on the safe side.
Alright, good. There's a spawner there. Well, we do not have any torches, but I have a lava bucket. It's
I
a
have
light
a pickaxe.
Source. Well, I light it, and then you break it with a pickaxe. It seems to be a creeper spawner. It's a creeper spawner.
Of course I chose the worst possible island first. Of course.
But I can knock them off with my axe. Are you sure this is in 1.10?
This is 1.10.
It is not preset. It's not preset. It's not preset. Quick, 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 quick. It's not preset. Oh, there's multiple spawners. Come on! Okay, it's gonna burn.
No, 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 no. Get, pick up, pick it up. Seat, seat. It's poor.
Come on, break this spawner. Oh, it spawned! It spawned! It's spawned! It's after me, so you break this spawner.
Yeah.
At least mob griffin is not on.
Okay, there's one more spawner here. Oh, there's another one over here. No! Oh, I got nearly.
Oh shoot! There's so much creepers! Oh!
Okay. Is that all of them? Is that all of them? Is that
I'm
all
not
the
sure.
spawners?
Hey, that's iron. All around. Hey, dog! Tree top spawner!
I'll get the- okay, get the spawners first. Just, no, 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 no!
Hey, you're going. Pushing me up!
You're pushing me up!
No, you're pushing me up! I climbed this ladder first!
So was I! I need to destroy the spawner, remember? You don't have a pickaxe. Hey, we got the slime block. Hey, we got saplings, and I got more glass to build around me.
I got weddy armor. Because I'm the one that has the least weapons.
You deal more damage!
With the lava bucket, yeah, true.
And the axe!
Oh crap, that's a dark creeper!
Yes, I was fighting them. Okay.
I think there's another spawner.
There's another spawner that I missed. Down here.
Try not to die. I believe there's hidden chests everywhere. So
how do you know?
Because I play CTM at.
There's diamonds down here.
There is some iron. I think the treetop there's more stuff in the treetop.
There's diamonds at the underside of the island. But they can fall into the void, so
yeah, be careful.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the iron, make an iron pickaxe, and go get the diamonds. Right, where's this iron?
A little bit running short in on okay, food.
Iron. Coal. Coal. Even more coal.
Okay.
More iron.
It seems like a very unforgiving map. To me, but the key inventory actually balance it out, so yeah, not bad, not bad. This map maker know how to balance stuff. Pig, get out of the way. I think that structure looks promising.
Sure.
There's only one structure island.
What the castle?
Yeah.
Or the giant sand snake.
The giant castle. Actually, it's quite small. I'm building towards it. But can you make me some torches?
Sure.
You got coal on that island, right?
Wait, but I need a crafting table. My furnace.
Because I'm gonna torch run the entire area. Because I'm a torch rusher. I don't think you are. Are you?
I'm a pickaxe rusher. I need. Oh, there's a tree. There are trees here. Okay.
I'm a spawner breaker too.
Yeah, I got wood. Oh, that was our tree house. Oh.
The path is connected. Well, I'm gonna explore this whole area.
Go ahead.
It seems a little bit dangerous, but not afraid. Because kill inventory is true. And I got a brass protection armor. It looks like some parkoury stuff up here. Oh, spiders. Zombies? Okay. I failed.
Okay, wait, do you want a diamond axe or a diamond sword?
A diamond sword.
Okay.
Because it requires lesser diamonds to make.
No, but there's plenty of diamonds.
Plenty, huh? Plenty. Then an axe then, since there's plenty.
Got it.
How do I get up there in the first place just now? Oh, right here, huh? Oh my god. Just now my parkour is so good and now it's failing on me. Alright, there we go. Okay, there's a hidden chest up there. Oh, lingering of regen 2 and instant health 2. Those are good.
Usually I'm the one that goes venturing.
This area looks suspicious, but I do not have a pickaxe.
This is supposed to be some kind of hint that you want me to go over there.
Maybe.
I'm gonna use some of the iron to make a bucket so I can get water.
Oh.
So I can pick up at risk of falling off. Is that fine with you?
Okay. But we fall off, we will not lose our stuff.
I meant losing the diamonds.
Oh. Well, we kind of need another bucket of water. And I believe there's something down there. I'm gonna go down. Okay, there's really something down there. Whoa! Catchy water! I really need more blocks. I'm running out of clay. There's a diamond down there. Can I make it? Not sure. But I can try. No! 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 Push it! Well, all about that, I am back at this area.
Back at what area?
Back at the starting area.
Well, that's not exactly a start area, it's more like the ending point. It's because it says thank you for playing.
Well, this is a troll, right? Can we take-
No, I don't think that's a troll, I think it's just that the map's broken.
Oh. So I'm not meant to take everything here. I almost
the wolves?
Yeah. The sticks.